All right, here we go. Topps Chrome Football Mixer, 9-box break number one. Pick your teams. These are the teams that you picked. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. What year do you guys want to start with? Straight off the top, start with 2015 Topps Chrome Football. I think 2011 is my favorite design. Wanted to do all of the years, but at least 2011 through when they stopped. I think 2015 was the last year. 2012's dumb expensive. 2013 is not worth it. Yes, Casey, I am. At a minimum, at least one more. I've got 9 more boxes, so I took a half case of each. I don't know if I'm going to break it up into two, make it a little bit cheaper. Probably do that. $13 too high. Yeah, it cost like $8 and it was too high. There's really no one in 2013. DeAndre Hopkins. Maybe that's it. Maybe you want to chase some Eddie Lacy autos. Ertz, Kelsey. Nice players. don't know. I guess you could throw Le'Veon Bell in there too. Geno Smith. Man, that was a rough year. Thank God for Yasiel Puig. His basketball was bad that year, too. Unbeknownst to any of us at the time, Aaron Judge was lurking. Geno Smith. Who is the other guy? Bryce Petty. Who is the guy for the Bills? EJ Manuel. Thank you, Casey. Rex Burkhead. Honey Badger, Keenan Allen, those guys are awesome. Landry Jones. Oh, man. Is it dead? Again, officially, or they just postponed it? Wow, what terrible luck, the XFL. I didn't watch any of the new one. I think the last game I saw was the first game they had with He Hate Me. Yeah. All right, we're off. CJ Anderson camo. Those are the $4.99. Michael Bennett. EJ Green refractor. Duke Johnson. Justin Hardy. TJ Yeldon. McKinney. Not numbered. Carlos Williams. Die cut. It's on the 50. Super Bowl 50. Brett Favre. Your Cardell's had promise. Cardell never had a promise. I'm not sure why he got, well, I know why he got another shot, but he shouldn't have had it. Trey Mason. Greens are not numbered. Kevin White, pink. It's $2.99. Andreas Pete. Ben Koyak, Jaguars. Stephen R. Herman, Amari Cooper. It's a nice one. Blue Wave, not numbered. Landon Collins. Demaryius Thomas. Arian Foster. Man, he was a fantasy football machine. Stephon Diggs, super rookie. Patrick Willis, green. Kevin White. Garrett Grayson, sepia, $10.99. Andrew Luck. Vic Beasley. Terry Bradshaw, Gale Sayers, P-Pat, Winston Super Rookie, CJ Anderson, Jason Witten, Terrence McGee, Terrence McBride, or Trey McBride. Dalton, Marcus Peters. Carlos Williams. Yeah. Yeah, he lied. Barry Sanders. Talk about one of your all-time worst draft picks. Did he even play? Carson Palmer. I mean, I know he played, but he had like 8 catches.
Shane Ray.
Carlos Hyde. Not numbered. Mike Davis. Winston, refractor. Where's Jameis Winston going to go? Lawrence Taylor. Rob Gronkowski Green. Yeldon. Earl Campbell, refractor, 1,000-yard club. Trey Waynes to 299. Eric Kendricks, Vikings. Liam. Kurt Warner. It's a cool card to 99. Sammy Watkins and Cody Fajardo. Not much doing in 2015. Let's try 2011. That's my favorite. You like Eric Kendricks? This draft was beastly. Yeah, man. All pro and Pro Bowl. Pro Bowl is like a popularity contest. Right? Cam, that's all you got? What about Colin Kaepernick? What about DeMarco Murray? What about J.J. Watt? What about A.J. Green? What about Julio Jones? Crazy, right? It is a total joke. It's kind of hard to discount what DeMarco Murray did for 5 years. Dude, he was good. He was really good. I mean, he wasn't the best player in the league, but yeah, there you go, Von Miller. They went to the Super Bowl. Patrick Peterson, yeah. I know you got rich off him, but I did get a good chunk. Mark Ingram, forgot about him. It was. 2012 was too, but a lot of them kind of fizzled away. Who's the strongest one left out of that? Russell Wilson? He was an afterthought at the beginning. That was the year all the GMs took their stupid pill and just started taking quarterbacks left and right. Right? Or is that 2011? Blaine Gabbert, he's 2011, isn't he? Christian Ponder. Richard Sherman's first card didn't get made until the following year in Contenders, I think. Just a base card. Stephon Diggs, yeah. Who's the best fifth round pick ever? Old packs are tough. Russell Wilson. Oh, man. I'm a bummer. That'd be an awesome card right now. All right, here we go. Aldrick Robinson, Gabe Kareemi. How about that picture? And like the broad jump for your photo shoot picture. Atomic Johnny White. Julio, Alex Green, Michael Turner, remember him? Turner the Burner, Tree Trunk Legs, Craig Little, Red Larry Fitz, to 25, Cardinals, Andrew McCutcheon. Ryan Williams, Nathan Enderly, yes, sir, to 75, Randall Cobb. Oh, we forgot about Randall Cobb. Can't forget about him. Brooks Reed, Malal Powell. Leonard Hankerson. There's Ponder. Robert Quinn. Cobster. Stephen Ridley. Ooh, a black Cam Newton.
It's a good one.
$299. Oh, I think the autos are lower number. Lower numbered. Look at the guns on that guy. Holy shit. Bigger than my waist. Andy Dalton refractor. Jake Locker. Josh Allen. Vernon Davis. Patrick Willis. Tyrod Taylor rookie. All right. Our auto's an insert. Marcel Darius. Yeah, every couple of years, it's like he pops up out of nowhere. Bilal Powell. Oh. Patrick Peterson. CJ Spiller. Forgot about him. Keem Ayers. Brandon Lloyd. He had a couple good years. To 99. Sideline catcher. Gerald Jernigan. Kaepernick, die cut. Darren McFadden. Donovan McNabb. Ryan Williams, gold. Yeah, he was. To 50. Third overall pick. AJ. Kyle Rudolph, refractor. Ho, Atomic, Von Miller, Broncos, Solier, 2K3. It's a pretty card. Nice. 16 out of 50. The Atomics are so nice. She's a beaut, Clark. No Sean Moreno. Blaine Gabbert, refractor. This guy picking his teeth while he's running? What is he doing? Come on, man. J.J. Watt, Atomic. Looks like a giant farm boy. To 139. Carson Palmer. Josh Freeman. How the hell did he throw that? You just flick it. Rashard Mendenhall. Man, that's really Bowie. That one's to 99. E.J. Green. Adrian Peterson refractor. Peyton Hillis. Wow. To the other team. Oh, man. What am I doing? JJ Carpenter, James Carpenter, Jordan Shipley, Blaine Gabbert Gold, Stephen R, 5 out of 50. Roddy White. Ugh. Cam Newton. Darrell Revis. Revis Island. Oh, it's this one. Miles Paul. He's a rookie, too. Dwayne Bowe, whatever happened to him? Marcel Darius Atomic. Yes, yes, I can. And I did immediately when we signed him. It's like, just, ugh, why? Jimmy Graham. James Carpenter Black Refractor.
What a character, this guy.
It's like Antonio Brown if he was happy. MJD. Marcel Darius again. Copernicus. Steven Jackson. Man, he was a beast. Another fantasy football monster. Randy Moss with the Titans. Oof. Johnny Manziel. Topps Chrome Mini was really good. I wonder if they still have that anywhere. 2014 Topps Chrome Mini. Yeah, Casey, you like that, huh? Shapes. Yeah, man, I've been at this for 10 years now. Almost. The end of the year. Chromie. Old barrels.
Hey, an orange is never a bad thing.
That's weird. Same guys on the front of each pack or each top stack. What'd you do with that, Bo Barrows? He'd be good. Yeah, man. Mark Appel. Not a good start at all. Chrome packs are tough. Ah, the minis. Brandon Cooks, rookie. Which way are we going here, guys? Dalton refractor. David Falls. Khalil Mack. Haha. Johnny Manziel. Percy Harvin. I always like that one. Did he ever find it or replace it, or they're all stuck together? Landry,
Sammy Watkins camo. $4.99. Connor Shaw. JJ Watt refractor. Shaquille Evans and Deion Bailey. Julio Pettenberg. Daryl Revis blue. $1.99. That's a bummer. Blake Bortles. What's he doing these days? Greg Hardy. Little Ebron, really little Ebron. Ooh, nice Khalil Mack, Oakland. What's that? Not numbered. Alfred Morris. Kadeem Carey. Storm Jackson. Jared Aberderis. Packers. To have a list. There we go. That's a good one. 19 of 55, Roberto Clemente, graded 5 or higher. Scott Pasednik and Brian Anderson. Nice. Oh, I knew that. Sandy Koufax, Ricky Henderson, high grade rookie. Barry Larkin, Robin Yount, Lawrence Taylor. Barry Bonds traded, Bo Jackson traded. You know, all the cards from when I was a kid. Khalil Mack. Jim Brown, Walter Payton, that'd be awesome. Ronnie Lott, John Elway. I don't know. I've got a pretty long list here. Oops. Get out of there. How old this note is. August 5th, 2016. Must have been bored that day. I didn't have any money to buy the card I wanted. Something. Tom Savage. Amber Darris. DeAnthony Thomas. They gave him the number one jersey at their photo shoot, and it was still too damn big. Aaron Murray. Oh, I have some of them now. Storm Johnson. I knocked off a lot of the easy ones to get. Taj Boyd. Ryan Matthews. Taj Boyd. AJ McCarron. Brandon Cooks. Scott Crichton. What is that? The Vikings. Paul Richardson to $299. Sammy Watkins, refractor. Logan Thomas. Shiny disco ball. I can't really tell you why, but the Roberto Clemente is the one that I want the most. Kelvin Benjamin. Logan Thomas is tight end now. Good for him. I think a lot of these wide receivers, the big ones coming out of college, you should maybe try tight end. It's starting to become a thing. You want to get paid like a low-grade wide receiver or a high-end tight end? Maybe there's not a difference. I don't know. Ebron. Man, I wish you could open boxes of cards like that still. Michael Campanaro. Ravens. Man. 2014 total bust. $4.99. Khalil Mack and Aaron Donald. Jimmy Garoppolo. Nice.
Refractor.
Boom. It's like a silver, you know? Before they existed. All right, that's it on this one. Let me sleeve up these last few. We'll do a little recap. Nice. Yeah, sometimes I just see a really cool card and I'm just like, I want that. All right, here we go. Recap. Campanaro. Scott Crichton. Jared Aberderis. Marcel Darius, number one. Got a Bowman Chrome, Marcel Darius. That one is not numbered. Carlos Williams, Ben Koyak. Our best auto easily was Von Miller. To 50, Atomic. Parallels, Jimmy G, refractor, Larry Fitz to 25, Randall Cobb to 75, Dalton refractor, Brandon Lloyd Sepia to 99. You remember him. Yeah. Ryan Williams to 50, J.J. Watt, Atomic. That's the 139. Mendenhall to 99. Blaine Gabbert Gold to 50. Cam Newton Black Refractor to 299. Jameis Winston Refractor. Kurt Warner. Kerry Grayson. That one's to 99. And that cool Amari Cooper. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it.